minding my own business, a fight break out and I stop it, and all of a sudden you come up running up on me? The people that's fighting just walk away? What did I do? Are you serious? I didn't do nothing. What did I do?
Eric Garner was a father of six, a Staten Island man known by his neighbors as the neighborhood peacemaker. He had just broken up a fight. Police were called. His only crime was being on the street while black.
Oh, I don't have my ID on me. Take me back for what? I didn't sell anything. I did nothing.
I did nothing.
We're sitting here the whole time minding our own business.
I'm just minding my business.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking
who
about?
Who did I sell what? Who did I sell a cigarette to? To who?
To who?
Easy. Easy way or hard way for what?
Officers gave him two choices, easy way or a hard way. Either way, he was getting arrested. He'd been arrested many times before for this same low-level offense. It's part of broken windows policing. It started in the 1990s with Rudy Giuliani. The theory, selling untaxed cigarettes, writing graffiti, jaywalking, leads to rape and murder.
Every time you see me, you want to mess with me. I'm tired of it.
It starts today.
No, what are you grabbing me for?
Don't touch me.
Police officers got very aggressive very quickly with Mr. Garner.
Everybody say I ain't do nothing.
I didn't do nothing.
Everybody standing here can tell you I ain't do nothing.
I didn't do nothing.
I did not sell nothing.
I didn't sell anything.
Because every time you see me, you want to harass me. You want to stop me talking about I'm selling cigarettes. I did not sell nothing.
I didn't sell nothing.
I'm minding my own business, officer. I'm minding my own business, please.
Officer.
Just leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
I told you the last time. Please, just leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
Please, don't touch.
Don't touch.
Do not.
Don't touch me.
Six officers now around Eric Garner. One of them, Daniel Pantaleo, places him in a chokehold, banned by the NYPD since 1993. He can't breathe. He's taken down to the ground.
I can't breathe.
He struggles to breathe.
I can't breathe.
He pleads for his life.
I can't breathe.
He asks for humanity.
I can't breathe.
He asks for a breath.
I can't breathe.
No respect.
I can't breathe.
No compassion.
I can't breathe.
No professionalism.
I can't breathe.
Anyone that just joined, we are Artists for Justice. We do different performance-based protests.